Good day, my name is Edak Okobre-Chialuma. Our topic today is the purpose of trade fairs. A trade fair is organized by companies in specific industries to promote, to encourage awareness for their products or services. Number one, the reasons why we go for trade fairs is brand awareness. You want to introduce your brand to people of different calibers, so you have a chance to actually give a way, give them an insight to your business, to your brand, demonstrating how your brand works and how it will help and how they need your brand in their day-to-day life. Promotion of your brand or your business or your product or services. Promoted, there are different ways to promote your business in a trade fair. You can promote your brand by so many, there are so many ideas to promote your brand. You can have discounts, you can have tasting, you can have so many freebies, you can have so many dancers, you can have like gimmicks, you can have so many ways to promote your brand. Number two, gaining new customers. You already have your customers already. You have the opportunity to actually gain new customers, gain new relationships, start new relationships with new people. Because sometimes we sell a particular thing and we focus on a particular customer, or particular line of customers. But trade fair, you have a different line. So you have a massive line of people where you can interact with and learn and see how you can market to different line of, and different line and variety of people. Number three, competitor research. You are running a company and you know that you have enough competitors. Knowing what your competitors are doing gives you more knowledge and understanding of the market and the brand that you're doing, you are running. So knowing what your neighbors are doing will give you more knowledge, more information to expand and grow in your industry. Have fun, be safe, and enjoy yourself. Bye!